Married yet, Mr. Pitt?
What?
No, sir.
Got your eye on anybody, then?
Eh? No, sir.
A man should marry. Yes, yes. Best thing I ever did. And children, you see, children. Great comfort. This fellow we're putting in as professor at Oxford. Was his father canon of Westminster?
I've no idea, sir.
Yes, Phillips. That's the father, this is the son. And the daughter married the organist at Norwich Cathedral. Sharp. Yes, and their son is the painter. And the other son is a master at Eton. And he married somebody's niece.
Your Majesty's knowledge of even the lowliest of your appointments never ceases to astonish me.
What's happened to Mr. Fox? Such a dodger. Reform. And too many ideas. Not like you, Mr. Pitt, you don't have ideas. Yeah, well, you have one very big idea, balancing the books. And a very good idea it is to have, too. What? The best. And one with which I absolutely agree. As I agree with you, Mr. Pitt, on everything. Apart from the place we mustn't mention. The colonies.
They're now called the United States, sir.
Are they? Goodness me. The United States. Well, I haven't mentioned them. I prefer not to, whatever they're called.
They are a fact, sir.
The Vicar of Lichfield.
Sir?
The Vicar of Lichfield. It was his niece that married the second son of the organist at Norwich Cathedral. Good night, Mr. Pitt.
Good night, Your Majesty.